patience with God is called faith. Patience with oneself is called self-confidence. Patience with others is called respect. And patience with family, whether it's your wife, husband, mother, father, is called love.